Nina Chantel Woodley, another person from Oakland, California.
Wow!
Native of Oakland, winning solo performer and national award-winning solo performer and national journalist for National Public Radio. Tomorrow, she will perform Mama Jugs, her breast health show about true women's issues in a workshop from 2:45 until 4:15 in the Marquee Ballroom AMB, so you might want to check it out. You'll see three generations of black women persevering through poverty and living with breast cancer, with comedy, straight talk, and Negro spirituals. Tonight, Anita will give you a few personal experiences about talking and working as a black professional. Let's bring it to stage. Anita Chantel Woodley.
Confused in my
permanent, had a scratch, you know, itching my head, you know, putting Kool-Aid colored wigs on and all kind of Miss Potato Head stuff, and I got confused too. I mean, I thought I was white too. Hi, sisters. yeah, I didn't know who I was anymore. So then one day my coworkers, I think they forgot I was black as well, because they started having those fly on the wall conversations like I wasn't in the room. Oh, that Michael Vick, you know, they should have put a dog on him. And you know, I remember when mammies used to scrub my mama's floor. Well, oh, and another thing, you're the help. Oh, I got black real quick. Excuse me? Enslavement is over. I'm the help? Oh, hell no. And then as if that wasn't enough, they heard it. They do it in front of everybody. The other lady said, why you looking at me all bug-eyed? She was a white lady that hung around black people. She comfortable. So then I said, you know what? I didn't work too damn hard. I went to too many schools and took too many ESL classes for you to be disrespecting me like this. And I ain't gonna take that. They talking about this is post-racial. Anyway, my great-grandma gave me this wisdom, and I'll leave you with it. She told me, babe, you know, when I was coming up your age, the master, you see, he was controlling the physical body. But these folks on the job now wants to control your mind and your body 24 hours a day, you see. You at home, you're thinking about work, hit this button, touch this MacGyver machine, send an email, well, you put it down. And I tell you what you tell the white folks when they get after you at their job and got you looking all stupid, all that mess on your head, all that makeup on your face, looking like a clown. You tell them, I'ma go on home and I'ma lean on back off in there. I'ma get on the floor and I'ma cry. And I'ma let the ancestors come out and they gon' say, Nita. Hallelujah. Help me with these white folk. I got 27 seconds. Jesus, help me out quick. Yo, that's the way you talk to the Lord, that's a quick way, and then you get you a big towel and you snog on it, and then you go on about your business, so you say, thank you for letting me be myself again. Thank you, Grandma. Woo! Woo!
Anita Chantel Whitney, ladies and gentlemen.